was deprived of his life at a really early age. Justice will be served. That's promised.
An emotional night outside the home of 5-year-old Jordan Rodriguez.
A candlelight vigil for him as his mother sits in jail, charged with his murder. Our James Girardi was at that vigil earlier tonight where we heard from Jordan's oldest brother for the very first time.
And he has a message for his mother in jail.
Ma, I just wanted to let you know that I still love you, but I want you to tell me the truth and what really happened.
19-year-old Angel Alvarez is Larissa Rodriguez's firstborn son. Flanked by his aunt and his father, he begged his mother to tell him what happened.
Tell me the truth. I'm your oldest son. You never lied to me. I don't know why you would lie. And I just wanted to tell you I love you, and I'm going to get justice for Jordan. He's my little brother. You're my mother, but I have to do what I have to do.
A family torn. A mother they know and love, now charged in the murder of her 5-year-old son, Jordan Rodriguez.
We're bound to get justice for Jordan. This is what this all boils down to. At the end of the day, it's for Jordan. But Larissa, I love you.
To bless this family in the name of Jesus.
Outside the home where the remains were found Tuesday, buried in the backyard, friends, family, and strangers came to help those hurting the most. Anna Rodriguez is Jordan's aunt and Larissa Rodriguez's sister.
There definitely was a devil here. Definitely was a devil here because she helped me raise mine.
Court documents revealing this week Jordan's body showed multiple signs of abuse, including broken ribs. The 5-year-old developmentally disabled boy lived here with 4 of his 8 siblings. His mother's boyfriend, Christopher Rodriguez, lived here as well. Investigators are working to build a case against him too, though he has not yet been charged.
That was James Girardi reporting. The medical examiner is still working to officially identify the remains found in that backyard, as well as a cause of death.
Another famed